Guys, I got an idea for Halloween. I see all of you as Rockettes. What do you think? Okay? And only two, Tom. Just two. Okay. Two! Tom, that was three. Steve? There you go.
Thank you, buddy. Okay. I'll take the whole thing.
Trick or treat, smell my feet. Well, his name is synonymous with the Halloween season, so it only makes sense that director Tim Burton would bring some of his eccentric art style to Vegas just in time this year. Our Carissa Thompson is in Vegas with more on that.
Yeah, that's right, Billy. Starting October 15th, the man behind Beetlejuice, Edward Scissorhands, The Nightmare Before Christmas will be displaying some of his prized possessions at the famous Neon Museum. And that is just the start of some of the activities we will see here in Vegas for Halloween.
A Halloween party you can attend hosted by Cardi B. It sounds too good to be true, but it's not. Cardi's all set to headline the mother of all parties on Halloween night at Chaos Nightclub inside Palms Casino Resort. Also at the Palms that evening, Marilyn Manson live at the Pearl Concert Theater. Just a couple of miles away at the Park Theater, Lady Gaga will celebrate with her little monsters as she performs her Enigma show. Halloween night also belongs to superstar DJs like Calvin Harris at Hakkasan at MGM Grand and DJ Pauly D at Dre's at the Cromwell. Traveling with the kids? Take them trick-or-treating at Hollow Reef at Shark Reef Aquarium at Mandalay Bay.
Fremont Street is the place to be for Halloween.
The fun continues downtown at the Fremont Street Experience's Rock of Horror Halloween Party.
We have people watching galore. It should be an Olympic sport down here.
Also downtown, Hotspot's Gold Spike and Inspire will transform Fremont East into the ultimate Halloween Fright Fest with back-to-back themed parties.
It's a week worth of events here in downtown, and there's something for everybody literally on every night.
More tips on how you can plan your ultimate Halloween at visitlasvegas.com.
Thank you for watching. If you want more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you'll never miss a video.